Who could qualify as the strongest man in Michigan? Well, the Detroit Sunday Times of May 2, 1937, carried a short but fascinating article that I think you'll enjoy. And it's titled, Strongest Man in Legend is Placed. And here we go. One of the first merchants in Grand Rapids was Jefferson Morrison. I wonder if he was in any relation to me. I don't know. Anyways, one of the first carpenters was Henry Genia. Now, Genia comes down through legend as the strongest man in Kent County. The freight boat had brought in a lot of pork for Morrison's store, and Genia, with no meat to eat except wild turkey, trout, duck, partridge, and venison, said, "If Morrison would give me one of those barrels of pork, I'd carry it home on my back." So Morrison figured he'd be perfectly safe in taking up the proposal, since Genia lived more than a quarter of a mile from his store. It was agreed that Genia was not to stop to rest more than once. He was a short man, but thick set. He put his back to the barrel and grabbed it by the bottom to rest it on the top rail of the fence for just a few minutes, then ambled on home. His load weighed more than 400 pounds. So I would say that had to take a pretty strong man to do something like that. I know my back could never handle it. Well, thanks for stopping by. Thanks for listening. If you enjoyed the short piece, please be sure to subscribe and click that bell icon so you'll be informed of any new videos that come out from the Dennis Morrison channel. God bless and have a great day.